Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new recipe again. It's about pork leg stew with duck eggs. So let's see the recipe together. Pork leg, duck egg, some sugar, salt, black pepper. First step, I'm going to boil duck egg. Then I clean pork leg. Clean it one more time, and for this color you don't worry because the pork leg was controlled by veterinarian. Then I start to cut pork leg. It's finished, so I'm going to chop garlic. Duck egg is cooked. Add some cold water in order to keep it cool down. And I need to stir it until it changes the color. The color of brown sugar is enough for cooking today, so I add chopped garlic. Add some salt. Add pork leg. Thank you. close the cover and keep it for a while. And then start to remove that egg cell. Now dark egg is already, so I'm back to pound black pepper. Add black pepper. It is already. Add dark egg. Add some water. Add black pepper. Pork leg stew is already. So time to test it. The recipe today is finished and it is so yummy, and I hope you will like and enjoy the recipe today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.